A group of North Texas elementary school students honored a Vietnam War veteran today. They surprised him with a busload of well wishes. Students of Denton Creek Elementary in Coppell presenting their bus driver, that's Tommy Thompson, with thank you cards for his service as they were getting on the bus to head home from school. The Purple Heart recipient served in the United States Army for 21 years before retiring.